Therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present yourselves, your bodies, as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may prove that what is good and acceptable and perfect will of God. And that's Romans 12:1-2. And it reads, this certificate, this certifies that today, having satisfactorily completed all academic work and satisfactory examination on this, the 18th day of May, 2023, promoted to the, in this case,